It was senior day at Lindsey Nelson Stadium as the Tennessee baseball team honored Nick Williams, Dalton Saberhagen, Pierce Biley, Taylor Smart, and Scott Price in a pregame ceremony. The players' mothers even got in on the action, throwing out the first pitch of the game. In the top of the first, A.J. Simcox is tested early as he makes a nice backhanded play and throws it across the diamond to get the first batter of the day out. Andy Cox, who was on the hill for the Vols, making his sixth start of the day, gets Harrison Bader to go down looking two batters later, ending the inning. In the bottom of the second, the Vols are down 1-0, but with runners on first and second, A.J. Simcox singles through the left field side, bringing home Taylor Smart, who was on board with a single, tying the game at one. In the top of the third, with runners on second and third and one out, Harrison Bader flies out to Kristen Stewart, who makes a nice catch and then quickly throws home to Tyler Schultz. The base runner missed home plate, and Schultz applies the tag, getting the out and ending the inning. In the bottom half of the inning, the Vols are down 2-1, and with runners on second and third, freshman Nick Senzel singles to center field, scoring Will Maddox and tying the game at two apiece. A few batters later, Vincent Jackson is up, and he singles through the right field side, scoring Stewart and giving the Vols a 3-2 lead. That was Jackson's 26th RBI of the season. Moving to the bottom of the fifth, the Vols are down 5-4, and Taylor Smart is on second base, which sets up A.J. Simcox, who picks up his second RBI of the game when he singles to right field, scoring Smart and tying the game at five. A few batters later, with runners on the corners, Derek Lance singles through the left field side, scoring Simcox and giving the Vols a 6-5 lead. Later in the inning, Will Maddox is up with the bases loaded, and he hits a sac fly to center field, scoring Tyler Schultz and giving the Vols a 7-5 lead. In the top of the eighth, with runners on the corners, Kyle Serrano, who was in for relief, gets the Gators to hit into a 4-6-3 double play, ending Florida's scoring threat. In the top of the ninth, Andrew Lee was in for relief, and he gets the Gators to fly out to Nick Senzel for the last out of the game. And the Vols are going to Hoover. Tennessee held on to their lead and won the game 7-5. They will be going to the SEC tournament for the first time since 2007. For all updates and information, be sure to check out utsports.com or follow Vol Baseball on Twitter at @Vol_baseball. Reporting for utsports.com, I'm Julia Cox.